Okay. Next test is going to be the J power 35 millimeter motor and shroud combined with the 35 millimeter Aeorc rotor. And it's a stock 8-blade rotor, and as you can see, I have trimmed it down to 4 blades. We're going to be running this on 3S. There's the stock rotor compared to that one, a little bit more bite. And let's see how it does here on 3S. It's warm. Keep my hand on it though. It's warm. Won't tell a lie. And yeah, pretty good.